The Lincolnshire Show is the high spot of the year for everybody interested in the past, present or future of farming in the county. Held at the end of June, to make sure the farmer can get there before he starts his harvest, it's been a feature of Lincolnshire life for well over a century. In the early years, it travelled round the county, visiting a different town every summer. But it's now well established on its own permanent site, just north of the ancient cathedral city of Lincoln, the economic and cultural centre of this great agricultural county. A mixture of competition, business and pleasure, many of the crowd strolling around the grounds would find it hard to say exactly which is the most important. For a livestock breeder, it's a chance to compete for ribbons, trophies and cash prizes. The machinery trade turns out in force to offer all the latest bits of kit to make the farmer's life a bit easier or more efficient, and preferably both. Rural sports are promoted. Enthusiasts get a chance to compare notes, and the public finds out more about what goes on beyond the farm gate. Although the Lincolnshire Show has a well-deserved reputation for still being a farmer's show, there's plenty to do for anyone who just comes along for a very pleasant day out.